army.
It's time for the Jinjo Show!
Yes!
That's right. I have a good point there. Season 2 is actually going to start this year. In fact, this episode is just in time for, the Olympics! Yes! Everybody loves the Olympics!
I've got an email here from Wang Hu Chung, and he asks, what do you think of the Olympics being in Beijing, China this year?
Beijing's perfect! I have so much to celebrate with!
I've got my pocket game player.
I've got Bill Weber.
Hey, Bill Weber, the race is over!
No, wait! The caution didn't come out yet! No!
I've got my magic 8-ball.
Canada's gonna sweep the Olympics.
Very doubtful?
What?
And look, I even have my red Wickersham car.
I even have a mask and an inhaler, just in case I can't breathe.
So the Olympics begin on August 8, 2008, or we could just say 888. And that's a good thing, too, because on August 8, 2008, you're supposed to call a telemarketer and make fun of them.
Hello, this is Jinjo.
This is a telemarketing company.
Wow, you have no friends.
Now, there's only one problem. NBC and CBC didn't let me use their clips in this Jinjo show. So I can't show you any of the awesome Olympics. So I decided I'd make my own Olympics.
The Jinjo Show Olympics! Starring Anthony Ponage, Jeff Nard, and everybody's favorite, Jinjo!
Alright, welcome to the Jinjo Show Olympics. The three of you will compete in four sports. Rock, paper, scissors, hot hands, thumb wars, and a 300 meter dash to decide the winner of the Jinjo Show Olympics. Now, since only three athletes are competing, each of you will get a medal anyways. So let's begin the Olympics.
So Anthony won the first three events, which all weren't really that important, but everybody had the main hype on the 300 meter dash.
3, 2, 1, go!
Pitiful.
How could we not win a single medal?
Not one. Ouch. That hurts.
So me and Jevnar were pretty bummed out that we didn't win any gold medals. That was until we figured out what Anthony was drinking.
What are you drinking?
No!
Steroids!
No!
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 So if Anthony got all medals and now he's disqualified, who won the Olympics?
Let's call it a tie.
It's a tie!
Yeah!
Good idea!
So, I'd like all the athletes in Beijing to know, if you take steroids, you suck!
Ha!
Ooh, come on! I mean, like, people idol you. Why would you want to lie to them and make them think you're actually really good, when you're not? So as you can see, the Jinjo Show Olympic got pretty messed up because of somebody using steroids. Imagine what would happen if somebody used steroids in the Beijing Olympics! You'd mess it all up! Don't do it! Please! And that's our show. From the Canada 71167 Studios, I'm Jinjo, and thanks for watching.